the Sarvana Vakus is divided into columns. Each column corresponds to a numerical position. In this way, the first column represents the units, the second column represents the tens, and the third column the hundreds, and so on. On each column, there is an upper bit and four lower bits. The lower bits are separated from the upper bit by a bar called answer beam. Only the bits that touch the answer beam are part of the result. On each column, the lower bits are worth a unit of its value. Thus, in the first column, the units, each bit is worth 1. In the second column, the tens, each bit is worth 10. In the third column, the hundreds, each bit is worth 100, and so on. The bits in the upper row work similarly, but are worth 5 times more. So the upper row of the first column is worth 5, the second 50, the third 500, and so on. In order to start calculating with an abacus, it must be reset to its original position, that is, no bit can touch the answer beam. Now, we're ready to begin.